One Real Housewives of New Jersey couple recently found themselves in a truly scary situation. According to E! News, the former Bravo star Dina Manzo and her boyfriend Dave Cantin were brutally beaten during a home robbery. Police reports state that when the couple came home, two masked individuals inside their home rushed the couple, striking Cantin several times with a baseball bat and repeatedly punching Manzo. The assailants then bound the pair together and invaded the home, stealing cash and jewelry. Both Manzo and Cantin were treated for facial injuries and are expected to fully recover. We are saddened to hear about this terrifying news, but are glad the couple is okay. For more news about this and other celebrity news, stick with us at Celebified.